Είστε θέμα, εσύ είναι ακριβώ στου Τάνου. Θα πει στο 5 Mats. Ωμέγα, πάτε με Stadium 2. 2, sorry. Sleeping down Greek. Sidra with Mario, of course. Thanos goes Cory. Already 0-70 for Thanos. Strong start. Nice counter. Or maybe I'm down throw. Howling. Next down throw maybe. Now some slide raids build up for Thanos. Oh, that was ballsy from Sidra. Pin to kick, so forward kick takes the first stock. 94 for Thanos. Not impossible for Sidra to bring it back. Now Sidra takes his stock, but the special does it. JVT stock for Thanos. The winner is Horin. Back on Reverse for game number 2. Brings out the counter so early. Super strong. Sidra cannot approach. String of uppers, another one. Yeah, and the kick. Wow, running up smash. Doesn't work. And of course the counter. Why not? cannot follow up after the side station. Thanos surviving with full rage. Oh, the up smash does it, so 53% to make up. This time counter doesn't quite work. Sidorak must bring some more grabs to the game in order to bait Thanos' counter, maybe. Another counter, almost taking the stock. Wow, counter happy Thanos. And the kick. Nope. Thanos wants one last hit. And not yet. Sidorak has one very slim chance, last chance. Fireball? No, let's jump. Doesn't want to risk anything. Sidorak. Now, nice bait to the counter. And this is maybe the chance. Oh! Wow. Almost, almost. Both plays. Down throw? Up throw. Okay, the same. 2-0. That was a very strong, very intense match. Very close one. Now it's game point for Thanos. Incisive, nope. Dreamland 64 it is.
3, 2, 1, go!
If Thanos wins this match, it's the second time he beats Sidorak. Sidorak has won 4 times over 1. Only. We have met 5 times in previous tournaments. So, what's up is 8-2 for Sidorak, but this maybe will change. We'll see the next five and a half minutes. Oh, maybe Angry Gap would be a better choice. Let's see. Thanos does a very good game with Corrine, completely shutting Sidorak's coach. Oh, I would like to see a ledge jump there. No one does ledge jumps here consistently. Still, many ways to approve. Wow. Get up to F smash and just like that, Sidorak takes back the lead. Down smash, charge, that is. The charge button a little too much. Oh, so low, so low. Thanos doesn't believe it, doesn't believe it. So Syndra takes the game, and now has another chance.
Survival.
Lights going on off crazy.
Thanos
is now. Let's see, down with Thanos. Started somewhat even, but now Thanos again took all the control of the stage. Nice start smash. Syndra couldn't do anything there. With two mats, so the cheaper full charge smash. Now 60% already. This seems like a total destruction. Syndra has to do something really extraordinary to take it from Thanos this time. Oh, that was a mistake, but almost no punish there. Nice, deeper. Thanos wants another, and it's good game. Syndra's edge guard didn't quite work. Maybe he wanted to cave, but a little late. The button, another up special, does it? Wow, opposite knockback. Pretty strange, pretty strange.